Police in West Hempfield Township, Lancaster County, say a fire that killed two women last month was accidental. Police say the fire started in electrical wiring in a first-floor bedroom. 40-year-old Sabine Labarbari and 79-year-old Marie Dorsena were killed. An 18-year-old was able to escape. She is in fair condition at the hospital. The fire happened in a home on Marietta Avenue near Stony Battery Road on February 22nd.